Sure. Hello, I'm John Cross, Chief Football Writer of the Daily Mirror. I just wanted to say that I heard about your situation and obviously your story and what had happened, and just to send a message really that everyone's thinking about you, sending a lot of support, a lot of best wishes, and appreciation, and I hope things improve for yourself. Certainly you've got an awful lot of support from people in England here.